timbers. Are you ready to look for buried treasure, Pirate Molly?
Sure am, Pirate Gil. That's why we have this treasure map that tells us where to go. And it says we need to go down that path.
Look, there are coins on that path. They must have fallen out of the pirate treasure chest. We can pick them up as we go.
And they'll lead us right to the buried treasure. Look.
Yo-ho-ho, and away we go.
First, we need to go over Spyglass Peak. Press the right and left arrow keys to move Gil and me forward and backward. Press the up and down arrow keys on the keyboard to move Gil and me up and down.
Be sure to collect all the pirate gold coins.
Watch out for anchors. Pirates use anchors to keep their ships from moving. If we bump into one, we'll lose a gold coin.
More coins ahead!
Pirate's gold!
Wow!
Keep collecting coins! Ahoy! And here we go!
Fantastic!
Watch out for the pirate flags. We'll lose a gold coin if we bump into them.
Shiver me timbers! We need to go around! It's Bubble Puppy! Bubble Puppy knows we're going the right way to the treasure!
Ahoy, matey! We need to go around! Great job!
Got it! Look out for piratey plants! We'll lose a gold coin if we bump into them!
Pirate's gold!
Fantastic! Another coin! Wow!
Keep collecting coins! Great job!
More coins ahead! Got it! Yo-ho-ho, and away we go!
Great job!
Wow!
Keep collecting coins!
More coins ahead!
Pirate's gold!
Got it! Fantastic! Another coin! Awesome! Speedy sailing! Bubble Puppy!
There's Bubble Puppy!
Hiya, boy!
Pirate's gold!
Got it!
Keep collecting coins! We made it past Spyglass Peak!
Here's how many gold coins we found so far!
We collected 190 coins. Let's check the treasure map to see where to go next.
Next, we need to go over Buccaneer Bridge.
Anchors away, matey! Great job! Keep collecting coins. Bump into them and lose a coin.
Awesome! Speedy sailing! Wow!
Pirate's gold!
Got it! More coins ahead!
getting closer to the treasure.
Wow!
Keep collecting coins.
Great job!
collecting coins.
Got it! Wow!
Pirates go!
Fantastic! All right!
Keep collecting coins. We made it to the X!
And X marks the spot. Look at how many pirate gold coins we collected.
634 coins. I wonder what other treasure we're going to find under this X.
Come on! Let's get digging!
Press the space bar to help us dig. Look! The treasure!
There are even more pirate gold coins in here, and what is this? A fork or a spoon?
Both! It's a spork! Golden sporks! The perfect way for a pirate to eat lunch!